Hello friends! In this tutorial, I will provide a step-by-step guide for making airdrops with MultiSender Classic. First, you need to open the app page and connect your MetaMask. Press the Connect Wallet button, choose MetaMask, and approve the action in your wallet. Now that your wallet is connected, you can see your wallet's address and balance in the upper right corner. You can also see your current network. Pressing it shows you all supported networks and allows you to switch to them. So let's get started. Step 1. Prepare. You now need to select the token to send. Select the desired token from a drop-down list or enter its address manually. I will send Pao. Now that the token is chosen, I can see my balance above the input field. Next, you need to specify a list of recipients in CSV format. If you don't know what a CSV is, click on Show Sample CSV. You'll need to enter the address and amount, separated by a comma. You will also see a link where you can get free ERC20 tokens, just to play with the app. You can upload a CSV file or copy and paste your list into the input box. The app is smart enough, and if you have any typos, it will highlight them for you. Invalid addresses and typos in the amount of tokens will also be highlighted. If you have duplicate addresses, it will show you those too. The application can merge them or continue without merging. So you have selected the token to send and uploaded the list of addresses. Now click the Continue button and go to the next step. Step 2. Approve. In this step, you approve sending your tokens via the application's smart contract. You can see your current MultiSender approval, the total amount of tokens to send, your token balance, and your Ethereum balance. The app gives you two options on how you want to proceed. Either approve the exact amount of the token for the current transaction, or pre-approve an unlimited amount of the token. The latter means that if you need to use the app again tomorrow, you won't have to spend transaction fees for the approval again. I will use the second option. I press Approve, confirm in MetaMask, and wait until the transaction is mined. Now you see that the current MultiSender approval has changed to unlimited. Click Proceed. The application performs calculations and prepares the payment information for you. This will take some time. Step 3. MultiSend. The app shows that this particular MultiSend for 600 addresses will fit into just 3 Ethereum transactions. It also shows how much Ethereum I will need in order to complete this MultiSend. Here you can change your gas price settings. We recommend leaving the default values. Press Proceed. Now you have to approve the transactions in your MetaMask. My send consists of 3 transactions, so I approve 3 times. Now wait for all transactions to be mined. With that done, the MultiSend is complete. Now let me show you another app's feature. Let's start all over again, but this time we'll add a lot more recipients to the list. Select a token and upload a CSV file. This time we'll have 1500 recipients. Click Continue and go to the second step. Note that I don't need to spend anything on the approval transaction because I gave unlimited approval earlier. Press Proceed and wait for the system to compute. The app will need more transactions this time, since we have many more recipients on our list. So the app gives us 2 options on how we can proceed. We can use MetaMask the same way we did before, or we can use a much better, faster, and simpler algorithm with a self-generated key. What does a self-generated key mean? The app will generate a burner key in your browser cache, which it will then use to create a temporary address and send the funds there. It will then automatically post all transactions from that address to blockchain. We will use this option. First, you need to authorize your newly generated key. Click the Sign Key button and confirm in MetaMask. Please make a copy of your temporary private key. This is very important. The private key will also be downloaded as a text file. Then check this checkbox, click Continue, and go to the third step. As before, we can see all estimates before the actual send, namely the number of transactions, and the total cost. Click Proceed with self-generated key and confirm the transaction in MetaMask. Done. You don't have to do anything else, just wait until all transactions are mined. After that, the app displays the confirmation message, and with that, our multisend is completed. After the multisend is completed, there may be some funds left in your self-generated key address. For example, the commission may decrease mid-transaction, in which case fewer funds will be required to complete the multisend. This is usually a small amount, but we want you to know about it so you are able to return the funds to your wallet. Open your account pop-up to view your refund balance, if there is any. Click the refund button to claim it. Please take note of the VIP option as well. If you need to make a really large token distribution, this option will prove useful as it cancels the service fees, which scale with the transaction size. You will still have to pay the network fees though. If you have any questions or need any support, go to our Telegram at this link and we will help you. Thank you for your time.